Hey everybody, thanks for switching over to Mode Go. Oops. Today we're doing the GR Butt Kicker series at Alton Park Circuit. This is a slightly different layout than what I did with the MX-5 so many times. And this car certainly does drive differently, so I do have a, there's a learning curve. I've got about 10 minutes worth of practice. I feel pretty good, but I'm at least 2 seconds off the pace of the leader. I'm the number 5 car, qualified 8th. Strength field is 1,300 and change. Let's go. See what we can do. Stay where I'm at for now. We're slowing down way too much. Man, really? I feel like that was probably on purpose. I don't know what he should have done in that scenario. Just stuck in the middle like that. Tough to say.
Hello, my friend.
I'm 10th, so I don't know about in the top 10, but...
You didn't get a slowdown for that?
I did not take that turn very well. I'm slowing down too much, thinking I'm gonna bump into somebody.
Go right.
Avoided him. Yeah, but these guys behind me are gonna catch up. Yep, catch up quick.
Car on. Clear on the right. Hold your line. Clear. Go left. Go right. There's an infinite ahead.
This is chaos. We've definitely lost the people, you know, above the, in front of these two guys. But hey. Part of racing, you know? I forgot my lines now. Ooh, how to keep that. Okay, took that pretty well. Come on, I'm faster than these guys. Is it down to first gear there, maybe? Yeah, boy. That was a good overtake. And I caught up to this guy. You guys going to first in that U-turn? He's like, fuck you, I'm not telling you.
Car on. Clear.
Thank you. I wouldn't have told, but I thought, hey, maybe someone will tell me. Try first.
Car right. Still there, hold your line. You're on the left.
Really throwing it in there.
Right side, two line. Still there.
Jeez.
Clear.
8x for that? That lap 8? Okay. It's starting to rain. Never mind. Mess that up. Next time I know, I can be a lot more competitive going into that U-turn, being in first instead of second. You can carry a lot of speed through this turn right here. And overall, this is all a really fun track. I mean, you're always going to have some people that dive bomb like that. I don't know what that guy was thinking. Fun to go back and look. Incident points, though, that's not good. Let's go see what happened over here. Let's go back to lap one. To do, minding my own business, staying clean. I mean, he knows I'm beside him. Bumps me twice, huh? Julian. I mean, he's got the call that I'm citing. Tough to say. Yeah, this poor guy. It definitely happens. I could have got caught in that too. For sure. I ended up finished P6. Okay. Moved up two positions. That's good. Overall. Let's see what my rating was after this. That wasn't one, was it? Nope. This poor guy hits the front. See it from the cockpit. Oh! That would not be comfortable in real life. Slides out. Yes, when I had to bail to make sure I didn't hit him. I remember that. What a pile up there, huh? Oh, that guy just loses it. This guy right here just loses it. Whoop. And then it seems like he just got hit. Yep. Bump, bump. Bump, bump. Chaos. That same guy catching up to me again. I thought this was pretty slick. I think this is where he hits me, though. I gave him some space if he wanted it there. Oh, great try from him. So I guess because he made that pass and that stick, I can't really get mad at him. I mean, I can. I can't get as mad at him for trying to do it again. Because I'm sure we'll see. I guess it's the next lap. Whoop. Sweet overtake. Yeah, this is, I'm pretty sure this is where he lunges in on me. Nope. Ooh, that was close. Yeah, that second and first gear really makes a difference on that turn. Well, I'm ahead of him going into the turn. So it's my turn. Gave him space. He just went in too hot. I'm pretty sure this is where he dives in on me. Oh, it wasn't even. Wasn't even the same guy. Ben Knowles. Alright, let's check out some I-rating. Plus 40 I-rating. Happy about that. Minus 0.15 safety rating. It is what it is. Thanks for watching.